get out of here.
Shit. Shit.
Try. All right, so what we did is we lowered the tire pressure, and that should, well, we already did this before, but I'm doing it again just to show you what the difference is. And what we're going to do is we're going to go along the beach so we have, we can get some speed, and then we basically do what these other guys did. I saw these other trucks come around, and here we are. Follow that track and try to get as much speed as possible. And as you notice, with lower tire pressure, you can get much better traction. Barely making it here. And we didn't make it. Alright, man. Again, didn't get enough speed, I think, or came in too much of an angle. Stuck. Okay, we got loose. I'm gonna give it another go. I feel like a teenager doing stupid stuff. First gear, then second gear, and here we go up. All right, we got some good speed here. We're digging in, maintaining speed, and we're gonna make it here. Slowing down. Down a little bit, and then turn here, and we got it. Yay! Woohoo! We're out of here! Alright, so. I'm not gonna get washed away by the tide tonight. It's kind of fun. Kind of scary fun.